Hi, Irv. Got my check?
Irv's not here. The name's Arthur Spooner. And you are?
Steve Gitt. I'm with Royal Pudding.
Oh, I know all about you, Mr. Gitt. You like to prey on the elderly and their weakness for creamy desserts. Well, newsflash, mister. Your days of price gouging are about to end.
What we charge is right in line with the other companies.
I don't want some price cooked up in the smoke-filled rooms of your pudding cartel. I want real value. Now, I'm going to write down a number, and that's what we're going to pay from now on. Where's a pen?
You can use mine.
Thank you. What's this, your company logo?
Mm-hmm.
It's quite a handsome pen.
You can keep it if you want.
You mean that?
Sure.
Nicely played, Mr. Gitt.